There was no breach in Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra's security during her recent trip to Lucknow, the CRPF said on Monday, blaming her for violations for riding pillion on a scooter. The force, which provides armed commandos under the Z-plus category of VIP security cover to her, said the Congress leader undertook unscheduled movement without intimation. Therefore, an advanced security liaison could not be conducted, the CRPF said in a statement. Priyanka Gandhi's office had written to Singh's office on December 28th with a complaint that a police circle officer in Lucknow had issued threats to her security personnel and warned of restricting her movements on the same day.